out, his boyfriend's 26, right? Oh. In a, and he's having a row with Natalie, and Nicky's got involved. I said, Nick, I said, you should really keep out of it. I said, because it's got nothing to do with you. He went, no, I said, I told him. And he went, I pointed at him. I said, yeah. And I went to him, oi, that's enough. I said, so what would you have done then? You know, they knocked him out. And I thought, he's 26, you've only got a boy's strength, so you want to be careful. You do something like that, and he'll have you. That's where I reckon he's going to come unstuck in life, because he thinks he's a little bit bigger and tougher than he is. It's always been like it.
Yeah. What are we going to do then? Are we going to tidy up or not? Oh. I'm going to go and get that Pez lug.
What Pez lug?
Jeff's got that battery. I want to see if it works. Because we're going to need our next job.